Benn Ferriero back on it. Wrists it to the net. It's gone!